I might have placed him in infantry, it looks like. Why he's dying. Let's see. Yeah, I did. Archers. Want him getting killed? Trainer. Fine, anyone else? You? No. We need to say Bullen, that's not too far. Please to increase morale. No, screw the peasant. Not even worth killing. No, there's more. Stuck somewhere. Any more snake cultists? Yep. Ooh. Yeah, let's wait for the Nolor to attack them, then join in. So get our relations up with them. I'm not sure how much you can gain with the books. I don't think you get the positive one at least. Maybe. you very salute. Lost 6 from participating in that. I didn't release the lady in waiting, she got wrecked now. Train.
What can you do for me?
Germans around, Janos, Remisern, and Rene. Unfortunately, we can't get there in time. Or maybe we can, we'll see. Who knows? Maybe we can get up there. We almost got 100k, good. Finally upgrade the runic axe. Never mind, well, not gonna matter, we're at war with them. We can still go through their land. Just gonna be an issue not like getting hit, called by any of their armies. Basically need to win 2 more tournaments. We'll get a large pouch of diamonds. That shouldn't be too hard. At least we're gonna have 1 runic weapon. Then we're gonna need we're gonna need 1 more quality gem for the runic plate armor. But we're way off getting the 10 all the tournaments wins for that. Shit. Well, that works. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Empire Immortal. I think they're the best infantry you can get. Oh, we didn't get that much shit. They're the best infantry you can get from the Knighthood Wars, I think. Or I'd say. Never mind. What the hell is this? Okay. Okay, he does not fear us. He just ignores us. Mercenary warriors? No. Wait, who's the marshal? Oh, that's him. Looks like we're gonna besiege the city. Wait, which... where's this one? Way there. Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. Okay, let's go scout that one out first. Well, let's get in on that action. Maybe we can take him prisoner. Wait, let's see what they're gonna do. Oh, they're gonna circle around like idiots, of course. While they're charging in. Hopefully they're gonna take out the leader, so our guys actually charge in too. Because like circling around like this makes no sense. I could turn on the formations, but I don't know, the AI just does stupid shit like in Bannerlord in it, in them. They like decide like every 3 seconds to change what they're doing, and they end up doing nothing. Thank you. Are they gonna do anything? Just circle around. Now they're attacking. Yeah, we got them prisoner. Nice. Should be worth something. Not only 4K, goddammit. Alright, we didn't scout out these up here. The Inquisition in this one. Gotta love these sandy maps. Wide open. So nice. Oh yeah, that's what you should do. Stand behind the hill. Wait for me. To kill your leader. What is it? Is it this one? I think it, no. Maybe. Is it? Doesn't seem like it. Oh yeah, yeah, it is. Kill him. There's another skirmisher. Okay, I'm not gonna pick up any of those. We just want Fieldswain troops from now on. I'll end the Barclay, guys. Did we scout it out? Oh, Naltar, never mind, that's the one over there. Gotta love when everyone's just running away from me, don't you? Unfortunately, now we have an issue. Where the hell did our guys go? See? Ask him. Okay, I think right there, right? Yeah. Oh, never mind. Could turn around and kill him. Where the where the fuck are they? And there's no one to ask here. God damn it. Are they besieging anything? Nope. That's why I hate about these. And you lose a mission, you lose honor and everything from this. The problem is you just can't find them. Close to here. That guy's gonna get wrecked. Red sword, okay. Now he's gonna give me the mission for the cattle. Yep. What was it? 6? I think. Yeah, 6. Many troops of 600, jeez. Let them knock out a few of them. And in a bit later, like right now. This one is painful. I think the castles and the cities that have double defense layers like this one are worse than the vanilla ones. Yeah, look at this. Killing field, basically. Thank you. Can we squeeze a hit in? Okay, maybe jump here like this. It wasn't such a good idea. We squeeze through, goddammit. Try and get the archers down there. Not getting any kills this way, but at least we're damaging them. These other guys over here. If we can get there in time. Yeah, it's over. Okay, now we can buy an enterprise here. Maybe. Bear Claw Berserkers? No. They can be killed too easily. Hides earn more. Put that over with. We'll see if we can do some